Hi, and welcome back to Cannon Fodder, the channel for Arsenal fans all over this world. Welcome back to another segment of Arsenal News, guys. Before we get into this one, make sure that you do subscribe. Hit the bell notification button so you can receive our latest news right here. Now, Arsenal suffer Willem Saliba injury blow ahead of the clash at Liverpool, as Mikel Arteta details update on recovery. Also, I've been dealt a huge blow with Willem Saliba, set to miss Arsenal's crunch clash at Liverpool on Sunday. The Frenchman is struggling with a back injury suffered in last month's Europa League defeat to Portuguese side Sporting Lisbon. He has been unavailable for the Gunners' last two games against Crystal Palace and Leeds respectively, with Rob Holding deputising. Arsenal have comfortably won both of their games without Saliba, but the trip to Anfield will prove them, provide them with an entirely different test, regardless of Liverpool's indifferent form. Now, Jurgen Klopp's side will be looking for a reaction following Saturday's 4-1 drubbing at the hands of Man City. The Reds will also hope to get their fading top four hopes back on track at the expense of Arsenal's title charge. But Arsenal's boss Mikel Arteta does not want to take any chances with Saliba until he has fully recovered from that back complaint. He went on to say that he is progressing. He still has some discomfort in his back. We are trying to manage him in the best possible way. He is trying to do everything to feel better and get back into training, but not yet. This has been Cannon Fodder, the channel for Arsenal fans all over this world.